Man is dead weeks after a crash in Crosby Township. It happened back on January 19th on Bauman Road near Edgewood Road, and deputies telling us a driver was traveling southbound when he crossed the center line and went off the road, hitting a mailbox before traveling through a front yard and hitting a tree. He was taken to the hospital in serious condition, and yesterday we learned the driver, James Bunnell, died as a result of that crash. He was the only one in the car at the time.